You motherfucker! You think you can get away with the shit you caused?
Give me the girl, or else all of you will be digging your own graves.
Anarchy, and this old fuck is pretty funny. If you think you can take all of us on, then bring that shit, motherfucker!
Dying currently. Oh, got the big guy. Bad. Not too bad. Struggle to turn army a little bit. Oh! Jeez, that thing! But he has so much health! I like the drink still off. It's a nice touch. Down. Go down, come to sleep. Jesus, he can actually make this bar go quick! That is a straight up other level. Get it. Get it.
That's right. Stop.
Gotta get as much XP as I can. Get it! Okay, good. My XP skyrocketed.
Stupid motherfucker. Causing shit like this, you must have a serious death wish.
I'm gonna ask you one more time. Where's the girl?
How the fuck should I know? I don't give a fuck! Stop!
Where is she? Where is Haruka?
We just hired grunts, man! Give me a break!
Hired grunts? Who hired you?
Lao Kalong of the Snake Flower Triad. The kid, they took her to Lao's place in Chinatown.
Lao Kalong. Lao? What the?
We slipped some drugs into your drink. Mr. Kiryu, do the members of your Dojima family think they are our equals?
What?
20 million for fake passports? You have no respect for us. That is why you do such things. So, we have decided to earn your respect. We would like your full cooperation, Mr. Kiryu. The more brutal your death, the more powerful our message. Simple, no? Goodbye.
Sorry I'm late, Kazuma.
Oyabun, your leg.
Forget it. To save you, I could take a bullet.
Thank you.
Let's get a move on. I'll take you to a safe place.
He took her. Haruka.
All right, now I can level up. Can't swing. All right. I'll do that and then I'll probably end this episode. Provided I can actually get there without getting jumped again. Broken door.
Hey.
Hello, Gage. Go see what's over in the over there with Kage. He'll be waiting for me.
Perfect timing.
What happened?
Well, a woman came by looking for you a while ago.
Who was it?
The wife of the late Sohei Dojima. Yayoi Dojima.
What?
The wife of your ex-boss, the one you killed. I didn't want any trouble, so I made her leave. She left you a letter. She asked me to hand it to her. That place is now a hideout for ex-Dojima gangsters. Regardless of what you think, they're trying to lure you into a trap. Kazuma, you shouldn't go.